My name is John, and I was there. I'm not sure how I had the courage to stay there with his mother and watch him suffer so. I don't blame all the other disciples for staying away. It was such a dangerous time, and there wasn't much we could do. Still, we didn't want him to die alone. Near the very end, he asked me to take care of his mother, Mary. He said to her, "Woman, here is your son." Then he looked at me and said, "Here is your mother." I'll always cherish those words. They seemed so fitting. Though he was my Lord and Master, I had always loved him like a brother. And so I was honored to care for his mother as my very own. I think of the cross often as we go out to preach the gospel. We live through some dark and dangerous days. There are some in this world who despise the name of Jesus and will do anything to destroy those who acclaim him as Lord. When I'm exhausted and I think I can bear no more, when I feel like giving up, I remember what he lived through that day. I know that nothing I suffer on this earth can be worse than what he endured on the cross. Somehow, it comforts me to know that he understands my pain. For whatever I will suffer in this life, he suffered more. And even when I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I know Christ has